Introducing the HeatSmart Infrared Heater, the natural way to heat. Nature heats and warms the earth through the heat of the sun by heating water and air molecules. These infrared rays naturally and evenly distribute heat energy. The HeatSmart uses the same natural heat concept, more so than any other heating system. Our infrared heater gives you a choice of how much of your home you want to heat. With most central heating systems, you have to heat your whole house, whether you're using all the rooms or not. The HeatSmart infrared heater is very easy to use and can be rolled from room to room. Our heaters allow you to heat the rooms you spend time in, not the whole house. The HeatSmart uses a standard outlet and requires no special wiring. And it offers the latest conveniences: remote control, digital display, thermostat, and the exclusive Opti-Switch, which allows you to choose between a high or low setting to best suit your target area. The HeatSmart infrared heater is the smart, eco-friendly choice. No pollutants, no fossil fuels, just clean, comfortable heat. Our convection style heaters combine the latest technologies to produce efficient and economical heat, making it healthier and safer than space heaters. HeatSmart has passed rigorous testing and is ETL UL certified to be physically and environmentally safe. Safe for you and your entire family. We stand behind our product. The HeatSmart infrared heater is assembled with the highest quality components and is backed by a 3-year warranty. The cost of fuel used to heat your home continues to increase, and central heating systems are dramatically less efficient than a good zoned heating system. The HeatSmart heats quickly and efficiently, up to 1,000 square feet. Our HeatSmart heater operates for as little as $1 to $2 a day. National statistics show that you can save about 3% on your heating bill for every degree that you set back your thermostat. The HeatSmart infrared heater, easy to use, provides peace of mind, and saves you money. It's natural heat, nature's way.